Well, as I have made a habit of doing, I think I made that boss fight look harder than it actually is. Okay, we have got items down here, which, oh, I was gonna say we're free to go and get, but there's still somebody shooting arrows at us, so we should probably find a way of dealing with them first. So I think we're going to have an explore around here. But first, I should probably go back to Firelink and spend my souls. And I think what I'm going to do here is endurance. Ah, maybe one bigger.
Farewell, Ashen, may the flame.
Oh, we have got a undead bone shard. Yep, that's all. I don't think we have a Esther shard. Let's go through every menu to get to where I want to go, which was my original starting point. Yeah, we don't have one. Okay, back to the demon ruins. Okay, what are you? Ouch. You look like a pigeon with a big axe. And you've got a lot of health. And you also only drop shards. Okay. We have a path down. Are you coming? No, you're just gonna poison me. How big is your poison range? And there's a lot of you. Okay. I'm gonna get poisoned. Oh, poison and toxic. Okay, well that's not great. Pretty sure I have nothing to get rid of toxic. Get rid of poison at least. I'm just gonna burn through Esther, so. Yeah, this is not great. Right, I'm gonna quickly go back to the bonfire and get rid of this and hopefully deal with them a bit better next time. Okay, so I've come to fight Pigeon Boy. And he is destroying me. Shut up and die. So yeah, I'm two flasks down already. So I want to try and bait these guys out, but I think he just stands there and does poison. Is he actually going to come out? I can get his friend over here, I think. Oh, he's coming. Okay. Ouch. Okay, one down. Come on. Okay, I think that's everybody. Okay, we have a path over there. Let's go down first. Ouch. Okay, we have two pigeons. And we're gonna die. This is actually very bad because these guys have a lot of health. Okay, I tried for the backstab. Now, this is very annoying. I am not a fan of this. Please, one of you die. Oh, I got greedy. I got greedy. Oh, this is terrible. Oh my god. This is insane. What a crazy fight. I don't want to be doing that again. Okay, let's avoid this. Undead bone shard. Well, that's very nice. But I almost died. No flas. And two pathways. This is actually stupid, because I'm just gonna die. Have I got a divine blessing? No, I don't think so. Nope. I'm just gonna home a bomb. Bit boring, but I'm just gonna die otherwise. Well, we're back already where we were. I did get hit twice by the fire pigeons. You can die. There's a hole in the floor. I'm not even gonna attempt to jump over it. Peekaboo. We've got a friend. There we go, we made it round safely. Where did that rat go though? Did he go into that room? I think so. Oh, we've got a big rat. Hello. Goodbye. Hidden path ahead. Oh. Three large shards. Ouch. We didn't die. Hey. Basilisk. God damn it. Do I want to drop down here? I'm just going to get lost if I do. Well, saying that, I'm going to get lost anyway. Everywhere looks the same in here. Let's just go for it. Nope. No more basilisk, please. Okay. Okay, hopefully that was the last one. Oh, a scale. Nice. That is what we need. Okay, so many places to go. I think this leads us up to where we killed the giant rat. Yes, it does. Okay. Definitely gonna get lost in here at some point. Probably many times, to be honest. Is that a hidden wall? No. We've got a sneaky path down here as well. A lava pit, and we have the guy with the big sword. Oh god. He has a lot of health. Uh oh. You're hitting a wall there. Oh no. Well, he deals a lot of damage as well. I think I just need to carry on poking him. Okay, nearly got him. One more poke. There we go. Hume Ultra Greatsword. Night Slayer's Ring. What does that do? Enemies lose more stamina when guarding attacks. And nothing else. I am definitely not walking into that lava to get them items. Where are we now? Who are you? Oh, it's the Black Knight. Okay. Come over here. I don't want to be rolling off the edge. That Black Knight shield would be very nice if I was using a shield. Hidden wall. Nope, okay. We have a ladder. Dry dwarf. Yeah, haha. Okay, Metal Gear Solid 3, ladder right here. And there's another one, perfect. Okay, so where am I now? The guy firing arrows, okay. And we've got bone wheels. Ouch. I'm gonna heal. Okay, bone wheels. Just die, please. Still not dead. Okay, we need to go up. Hello. Come on. Come on. I don't want to deal with both here at once. That was a nice attack. Come on, sir, let's do this. Time to die. What's he doing? Okay, these guys are actually quite difficult because they move so quick. Got some nice attacks as well. Okay, so it's not a guy firing arrows at us, it's a bloody machine. Hopefully that stops everything. And I'm guessing that's a way out. Have I missed anything? I don't think so. Nope, that's it. Okay, well, let's make our way down.